Hi friends, subscribe to my YouTube channel Crafty Bees and also click on that bell button to get notified as soon as I post a new video. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can make a trendy stylish earring just by using very less materials. Here you will need a pair of hangings and a pair of eye pin and some pearls and of course a wire. Before we start, make sure that you're subscribed to our channel for more such videos. You will get this kind of wire in any stationery shop. Take that wire and roll it over the pen. As I prefer to make a medium length earring, here I rolled it for 5 times to make 5 rings. If you want a lengthy one, you can roll it even more to make more rings. Then cut off the extra wire. Leave some space, little bit wire, then cut. Now your spiral ring is ready. Now make a loop at one end. You don't need to make a very big loop. The loop should be very small. Before making a loop, the tip is bent it to the perpendicular angle, then make a loop. While doing this, if you mess up with the shape, don't worry. You can fix it anytime by just by using your fingers. Even I messed it up, but I fixed it later, as you can see in the video. Yeah, then from the other end, insert the pearls. Here you can use multicolor pearls, gold pearls, it's your wish. Even you can make it half white and half black, it totally depends on your taste. And this is really fun making. I really enjoyed making this earring. Actually, I was not expecting it to be that much beautiful, but trust me, it will look very pretty when you wear this. It's really a fun making of this earring. And I really enjoyed making it, and I hope you will also enjoy. On the occasion of World Creativity and Innovation Day, I had requested my viewers and Crafty Bees community to share their art and craft pictures with me. So at the end of the video, I'll be showing you some amazing art done by our viewers. So stay tuned and keep watching the video. I was really enjoying making this and inserting the pearls and sliding it down. So I didn't even notice that it got finished already. Then when I noticed that, I removed some of the pearls. So yeah, you need to insert the pearls till and leave little space for making a loop. Then bend that wire into perpendicular angle. Then make a loop over there. When you bend it into a perpendicular angle, it will lock. It will lock so that your pearls will not come out easily. And if you have any extra wire, cut it off, then make a loop. The loop should be very small. Here also, don't worry if you mess up with the shape. You can fix it anytime, and you can make it small one, you can make it bigger one just by pulling it. Take a eye pin, insert that contrast colored pearl, then make a loop at the another end and insert it inside the spiral ring. Now take a hanging and insert it at the other end. Making of this earring is really a fun and it takes very less time also. Literally, I took 5 minutes to make this. Now your beautiful earrings are ready. I gifted this to one of my friends. She was so happy to wear this. And if you like this idea of making the earring, please like the video and share it with your friends and family. Here we have some of the arts and crafts done by our artists. Our little chams were also so excited to share their craft as well. Shrinika made a mask with handkerchief. Great Shrinika. And also she made a fairy house which she enjoys playing with every day. And Shika drawn a beautiful colorful unit. When Megha didn't get the headgear ordered online some days back, she ended up making one. It's really an amazing idea, Megha. This is the beautiful Madhubani art done by Devasmita, and also she made a cute candle holder and some net for creepers. This is the perfect mandala art done by Megha. These are the beautiful paintings done by Soumya. She tried watercolor and coffee painting also. Beautiful. This is the perfect mandala art done by Pooja. These are the acrylic paintings done by Sonali. So beautiful. And Sonam tried making a water fountain. Isn't that amazing? I'll definitely ask her and I'll make one video on this. And here we have Beena Sharma. She made a Ganpati Bappa with Mauli Daga. She teaches the same to many. And this is beautiful painting done by Afsana. And also she tried some best out of waste and she made a bike. And these are the beautiful, beautiful paintings done by Megha. She is a wonderful artist. And she has her own channel as well. If you wanna see her videos, you can click on the link above. These are the miniature art done by Supriya. These are the cute little vase for flowers. And cute mandala art done by Smita and some painting by Shruti. And Chaitra tried making a mat with waist cloth and Shivani made a cute greeting card. Thanks a lot for sharing your art and crafts with me. I'm looking for some ideas. You can click on this video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.